And to the ladies, congratulations. I reckon it's fantastic. And I have to tell this story. I've coached a lot of good footballers. We'll say Russell Ebert, we'll say Craig Bradley, Nathan Buckley, Wanganeen, McLeod, Bruce Abernathy, Greg Phillips, Brian Cunningham, Peter Dacos, Darren Mullane. Erin Phillips is as good a 14-year-old as I've ever seen play football. She would have played league football here without any doubt at all. She used to train with us before we started, you know, at 5 o'clock, bang. She was a fantastic footballer. So to all you girls, I think it's great, and it won't be long, and I believe this, that in SANFL, to start with, there'll be a coach there, and I hope it does happen.